Well, I've got this new camera. I'm going to try, see how it works. An SJCAM 300. See how it works. And what I'm going to be doing here is working on my tractor. Get it pulled over here. Problem is I bent the top of it and it's bent real bad, and I've got to do some grinding and repair work to get it back where it needs to be. And then fit the front claw and the other attachment I have. So, let me get my metal. Oh, shoot. Gotta find my tape measure, all this. Oh, I got it over here. I got two different pieces of metal that I'm thinking about putting on this. One is a 2x2. Grinder. Real quick and cut it to fit.
I didn't realize that I had gotten a smudge on the finger part here, so I accidentally dropped the camera earlier, so this little camera is working out a lot better than what I thought, but I'm trying to get the holes out. I got to wind that torch and these out, and I use a propane torch with oxygen. I got the torch from Harbor Freight for about $100. I've had it set up for a long time, but my torch was wore out, so I got a new one. It's about $110, $120. So I'll torch these out here in a minute and get them to where they work. Sorry about the smudge here, but I didn't realize until I started editing the video. I'm using oxygen and propane. It's just cheaper to me because I don't use a torch that often. I've used it more this year than I have the past 10 years, so you go through about 3 bottles of oxygen, or about 4 bottles of oxygen to 1 bottle of propane. I don't know, I just never did. I didn't have an acetylene bottle, so I set it up and bought a propane tip. You really don't have to clean the tip on the propane. It doesn't really clog up. Thank you. I'm just using a Lincoln little 100 amp MIG welder with flux core wire. Been using it for years. I lucked out, bought this little thing in a pawn shop about 20 some odd years ago, close to it. Been using it ever since, and so I paid $150-$160 for it. It was used, but look brand new. So you don't have to have the most big and expensive welder to fix things like this. Please let me know what you think about the videos. This is part one. Like and subscribe. Tell me what you think about the little camera exception of the smudge. So, I'll finish this up and go from there. This is part one.